Welcome to the Blessing Riemann College of Nursing Simulation Center. The Simulation Center was established in fall of 2011 with the help of funding provided through grants from the Illinois Board of Higher Education. The Simulation Center is located in the former intensive care unit at Blessing Hospital's 14th Street campus. It is a complete unit with 9 patient rooms, supply storage closet, and a nurse's station. This is one of our male simulators. Students use the simulators under the supervision of faculty to learn several different nursing skills. Instructors program scenarios into the simulator's computer, and students are able to practice what they would do in various situations. We have 9 total simulators, 2 males, 2 females, a birthing mother with a newborn, a 1-year-old, a 5-year-old, and a preemie. All the simulators have the same basic features. They can blink, their pupils respond to light, they breathe, they have lung, heart, and bowel sounds, and pulses you can feel. You can start an IV, insert a catheter and give IV medication and fluids. The simulators speak with pre-programmed words and phrases, and much more. All of these features can be changed to be abnormal to help student nurses practice unexpected scenarios. This is the preemie. He has most of the same basic functions as the other simulators, except students get to practice their nursing skills through the doors of the isolette. The preemie is the approximate size of a baby born at 28 to 30 weeks gestation. The preemie, 1-year-old, and 5-year-old simulators give students the opportunity to work with younger patients and learn skills that OB or pediatric nurses would use. In addition to using the simulators, the Simulation Center has many learning tools that students can use to learn and practice their skills.
Please, give me an epidural.
This is our birthing mother and an example of the breathing and speaking that all of our simulators can do. You can also see her chest rising. Our birthing mother is able to simulate various births, including a normal delivery, a breech delivery, and a baby with the umbilical cord wrapped around its neck, as well as others. Our mother is able to simulate a large variety of complications after birth, such as uncontrolled bleeding. This is the baby the students take care of after the mother gives birth. This baby is able to move and cry. He also has pulses in his umbilical cord and on top of his head that can be felt. The nurse's station is the control area for the center's recording equipment. There are 4 stations, each with a monitor to observe the simulator's vital signs, monitors for the video cameras, and a monitor showing what is being recorded. Faculty can control the simulators from the nurse's station while watching the simulation via the monitors. Faculty at the nurse's station are also able to communicate to the students through the simulator or speakers in the room. This is the Simulation Center classroom and computer lab. Faculty and students meet in this classroom at the end of class to discuss what they learned during the day's lab experiences. Videos of the day's scenarios can be shown in the classroom to review, or the video can be a live stream into the classroom to watch other groups participating in a simulation scenario. Students love the Blessing Riemann College of Nursing Simulation Center. They tell us the skills developed in this unique practice environment lead to greater confidence when they care for actual patients on the floors of Blessing Hospital. We invite you to see the Blessing Riemann College of Nursing Simulation Center for yourself. To schedule a tour, please call 1-800-877-9140, extension 6961, or email admissions@brcn.edu.